is the highest faculty in us. Though normally good words, noble thoughts, noble gestures are valued, but really speaking, the ultimate source of good words, good thoughts and good actions is alert, unbiased awareness. Because once bias comes in our awareness, then action goes foul, thoughts go foul, words also go foul. Aham apetakam. The Sanskrit here is apeta means without, devoid. Devoid of ego. Aham apetakam. Devoid of ego. Without ego, if we live, that is the highest tapas. Or nija means oneself. It illumines one's true nature. Vibhanaka means illumining, revealing. And the last quarter of the shloka, though it is said by Shiva in the story, this work happens to be contribution of Ramana Maharshi. Therefore, Ramana Vak, Vak is Vani, Vak is speech. These are the words of Ramana, Ramana Vagiyam. In this way, the Upadesha Sara concludes all of us. Pay our respect to that great sage of Arunachala, Sri Ramana Maharshi. Om Namo Bhagavate Sri Ramanaya. Hari Om.